Hello students, this is R.K. Sharma from IIT Shore. We are going to study one important problem. What should be the angle theta at which a swimmer should swim to reach the point B? Starting from A, the speed of swimmer is V and that upstream is U and phi is unknown. Figure is shown. Swimmer starts from here. He has to reach to point B. This is the point directly opposite on another bank, and this is the direction in which swimmer starts. This angle is theta and this angle is phi. Now, component along x and y axis. So, velocity along x axis will be velocity of the stream plus component of velocity of the swimmer. So, u plus v sine theta, and along y axis it will be v cos theta. So, we write tan phi equal to perpendicular upon base. So, u plus v sin theta divided by v cos theta, or we write sin this tan phi as sin phi divided by cos phi, and we make cross multiplication. So we get sin phi dot v cos theta equal to cos phi times u plus v sin theta. We open the bracket and then simplify to get v sin phi cos theta minus v cos phi sin theta equal to u cos phi, or v sin theta phi minus theta equal to u cos phi, or sin phi minus theta equal to u upon v cos phi, or phi minus theta equal to sin inverse u upon v cos phi, or theta equal to phi minus sin inverse u upon v cos phi, which is our answer. Thank you.